I'll come back. So let's free Gaihla from Saban's lab. I save my digger.
I'm on the trail. I hop. Let's get moving. Let's get moving. I'm on the trail. 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 Beat him like a drum. Our prey went this way. I'm on the trail. Sounds like a plan. Let's get moving. I'm on the trail. Our prey went this way. I'm on the trail.
Beasts, do you know what you've done? You've wrecked research that cost us hundreds of able-bodied slaves. Next, you'll be trying to steal that Gaihla woman from me. I've never had the chance to take apart one of the Woods Walkers. Yvain is quite eager to find out how she works. Destroy them, my golems!
What a way to go. Ripped apart by a pack of midgets, eh?
Need a hand, Wild Eye? Sorry to keep you waiting. You weren't going to run from those things, were you?
Of course not! Let's rescue Gaihla! Get moving.
Slice.
For the pack. For the clan.
So I've saved him. You would be able to get him anyway, but I did destroy their fucking army.
I'm moving for freedom. For the wolf.
Already there.
For the wolf. I serve. For the wolf. Yes, master. For the pack.
I'm moving. For our fathers.
Yes.
Done.
We'll take it out and try to revive it.
Damn that rock! It killed two berserkers.
Already there. I'm moving. Already there. Charge!
Huh.
swing. Done. Yes, done. I'm moving. Charge! Let me.
My precious laboratory. Sonic will be furious.
Lady Gaihla, are you all right?
I will be. Thank you for rescuing me. You have come to ask for my help against Yvain. You are courageous and strong. I will do what I can.
Let's get to a safer place. We have much to discuss.
Soban called him the Shale Lord. He doesn't speak often. I believe he used to be a wolf slave.
Yes, but can we trust what he's become?
All things are part of the natural order, even this strange being.
He fights like a behemoth! I say, we're lucky he's on our side!
What do you think, Grayback?
Any enemy of the Lotus is welcome in my camp. The Shale Lord fights with us.
Gaihla, the weather is getting worse. Can you help us stop Yvain's winter?
No, I could not even protect my own sanctuary. As long as Yvain is using our own clan's magic, I am powerless.
Then I'll take the skull of the White Wolf from her. Yvain will expect me. I won't ask any of you to follow me into her traps.
You will need my help to keep Yvain from freezing the land to death. I can lead you to her mountain fortress. I have seen the way in my dreams.
That black-hearted sorceress still owes me a debt of blood. I'm coming!
Why would any of us abandon you now, Lord Grayback?
You don't have to call me that.
But you are the Lord of the Wolves.
Gaihla's right. We're your pack. And we'll fight by your side until the end.
Thank you, my friends.
I'm so cold. Maybe we should rest here.
The lakeshore is just a little farther. Wild Eyes meeting us there.
This snow is killing me, Grayback.
I know.
Lady Gaihla, you look terrible. Grayback, what's wrong with her?
Yvain's blizzard is killing the land. As the land dies, so does Gaihla. Have you found any shelter nearby?
There's an abandoned monastery, but I've a bad feeling about that.
It is completely deserted.
There is not a soul in sight, but the gardens are well tended.
In other words, it's a trap.
Yeah, and it's also the only shelter for miles around.
We don't have much of a choice. Let's check it out. Wild Eye, take Gaihla around the south side of the lake where it's safer. I'll scout out the main road and meet you at the monastery.
Follow me, m'lady. We're almost to safety.
All right then.
Already there.
So let's go.
I'm moving.
Yeah.
Already there.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah.
Already there. Done. Already there. I'm moving. Done. Already there. Done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
still wandering around in the cold, Grayback? You should let me warm you up.
So you're behind this silly ambush?
Ambush? I don't know what you're talking about. My friends and I just want to throw you a party. A celebration of Lord Grayback and his amazing victory.
What happened to the monks who lived here?
Oh, they're all locked up. It seemed a waste to kill such promising slaves. You won't be so lucky.
Gaihla is resting in the monastery. The monks have promised to heal it. But this odd fellow won't leave me alone.
So the trappers were trapped and the murderers slain. Congratulations, Grayback, on a battle well fought.
Who are you? You're not dressed like a monk.
My name is Tao. I am both monk and ninja, half light, half darkness. I serve yin and yang, and the balance of all things. At the moment, the yin of the Lotus is very strong. It threatens the land itself. By protecting this monastery, I strengthen the yang and serve the balance.
But you couldn't even protect the monks from Utara's mercenaries.
The monks were not harmed, and Grayback's heroes arrived safely. I think I protected them very well.
And I think you're completely mad!
Correction. Only half mad.
Tao, will you help us destroy Yvain?
Yvain owes her blood to the Lord of the Wolves. It is not mine to spill. But I am a master of roads and journeys, and I can help you reach your goal. Listen closely, and I will give you the secret you need. The road to Yvain is blocked by two magical gateways. These are maintained by a pair of rival archmages, Issel and Kirill. Issel and Kirill despise each other. They never cooperate on anything. If you defeat them both quickly, you'll slip right through their gates. But beware, if you kill only Issel, then Kirill will take control of his armies. Likewise, Issel would be quick to take advantage of Kirill's demise. Either way, if you let them combine their forces, you're in for a tough fight. Now I must depart. The balance calls me to other lands. Fight well, Grayback. We both have unfinished duties in this world.
For freedom!
Already there!
For the clan! For the pack! For freedom! For the pack. For the wolf. For the clan. freedom! For the wolf!
Just say the word!
For the pack.
I'm moving!
We're short of water!
I'm moving! Already there! Yes! Already there!
For the pack!
Done!
For the wolf. For the pack.
We're short of water!
Lead the way.
Done. Done. Yes.
I am worth. For the clan. For the wolf.
Already there.
This thing needs wheels. No problem.
I'm moving. Yes. Already there. Yes.
For the pack. For the clan. For the wolf.
Already there.
I follow.
Done.
I serve.
Already there.
I am Wolf.
Let me at them.
Lead the way. I follow. For the clan.
For the pack.
Done. Already there.
All right, this army should be enough to take him down.
Done. I'm moving.
Give me some meat, I'm ready. Give me some meat, I'm ready. Let me at them.
For the pack.
Intruders? I don't have time for this! No! My time has run out!
That should take care of one of the barriers. I'm ready. Yes. Done. Already there. Done. Already there. Already there. Yes. Already there. Yeah. Already there. Yeah.
All right, Coral.
Yeah. I'm moving. For our fathers.
There's not enough space here for all of us. Oh, there's nowhere left to run.
The last barrier should be down. Let's move! I'm moving. Done. I'm moving. I'm moving. Already there. We've opened the gates. Rally to me, wolves.
I see that Budo and Utara spoke the truth. The Wolf Clan is running rampant across the land. I am Prince Taro, heir to the Serpent Throne. My father sent me to restore order and end this winter. Your savage witchcraft is starving our peasants.
Our witchcraft? Hey, this is Yvain's work, you dunce!
Don't try to confuse me with your silly lies.
Taro, this blizzard is Yvain's sorcery. We're also here to stop it.
You will address me by my proper title. How dare you attempt to turn me against my friends? I'm warning you, leave now or face my wrath.
He's a pompous brat. But we shouldn't kill him. His father is too powerful.
I bet that pansy would run screaming from a real fight. Let's tear down his royal academies. He won't be so tough without his bodyguards. The academies will be lightly defended as long as we steer clear of Taro's main forces. If If we destroy all three academies, Taro will know we mean business.
I suppose there's no other way around the fool. When we've dealt with his guardians, the prince will listen more carefully.
Well, he... Anyway, Costin here, signing out.